Festive season is round the corner and I have got you a very delicious recipe to prepare using Indian Kachi Ghani mustard oil. Let's start with the main part of the dish.
So I'll start by frying my potatoes in Indian mustard oil.
Once the onions are done, add some green chilies, red chili powder, salt, and turmeric. Mustard oil comes in healthy oil category, which is low in saturated fatty acid. It makes it perfect for daily cooking. I use Indian mustard oil, which is cold pressed and perfect to cook any meal.
It's almost done, but I'm going to mash the potatoes and fry them for at least 4 to 5 minutes to get that lovely aroma of mustard and the flavors of spices. So, and this filling is so versatile that you can use it anywhere. So these potatoes are done and now I'm going to cool them down for at least 15 to 20 minutes.
Let's take a white bread, preferably the sandwich bread, to make aloo bread rolls.
Well, now I'm going to make some cutlets out of these potatoes. It's very, very easy to make. And the surprise element over here is the cheese, which is going inside our cutlets. So we are going to slightly dip our bread into the water to get a perfect shape of bread rolls. This is done. We're just going to do it like this, press it a little bit. It will help to make the ends a little softer. I'm going to place the cutlet in the center and fold it. So I'm going to join the ends first and roll it. So these bread rolls are perfectly ready to be deep fried now.
So now to deep fry the aloo bread rolls, I am using Indian Kachi Ghani mustard oil. Consuming cold pressed mustard oil as one's primary cooking or deep frying oil could reduce the risk associated to heart diseases.
I can't resist myself to try these. The outer covering is so crispy with a melt-in-mouth filling. It's amazing, absolutely delicious. You've got to try this one.